Pwede mo kita ah. Si... Nawala sa six si Jello.
It's hard, it's hard.
Guys, pag dapat nyo nun, yun lang. Kaya-kaya-kaya nyo. Nagawa nyo na maraming beses to, mas magagawa nyo. Okay? Pakita nyo kung ano yung pinaghirapan natin. Pakita nyo na kung gaano ka kagaling. Kasi magagaling din. Okay? Alright?
So yun boys, it is proud yung mga coach niya, yung pamilya niya, yung management, at yung pamilya. Kaya nyo. So
believe na. Thank you
mga. 5-5-5!
Prayer, then pep talk, parang alam mo yan, kaya natin ito, tagal natin pinahirapan ito. And ayun na, magsisigaw na kami, mag-a-appear na kami, magpapalo na kami sa record. Mas nakapagdulungan kami makapag-relax pa bago kami sumalang sa stage music.
That's the best feeling. If you have that energy, you perform, you're enjoying it, and you know exactly you're reaching out to so many people who believe. Who's not believing in you yet, but will believe in you.
Have fun. Nandamin yung stage, enjoy it.
1, 2, 5, follow the night.
Siyempre, pandemic, so wala kaming audience. So, ang goal namin is ma-impress yung mga manonood sa amin na staff, na celebrities, at siyempre, yung mga big bosses. Sobrang saya namin kasi yung goal namin na ma-impress yung mga tao na manonood sa amin is nagawa namin.
Thank you, po.
Very good. You deserve your ice cream. You get your ice.
Thank you, po.
Galing, no?
Super happy because I haven't gotten the adrenaline rush in a super long time. So on the stage, I went so crazy.
Yung hard work po yung frustration na nararanasan namin sa training ko. Tapos may times po na medyo hindi nagkakasundo. Ano ba yan? May times po na hindi nagkakasundo. Tapos syempre, mapaprustrate ka, may stress ka. Tapos parang nag-paid off yung hard work. Na binigay na, kaya...
Proud na proud ako sa lahat, growth ng bawat isa kasi nabitis ko lahat. Ay, sobrang nakaka-overwhelm lalo na masaya lahat. Sobrang, as a leader, nakakatuwa yun na mabuti yung pakiramdam ng bawat isa. Proud na proud ako.
Iyakan na rin.